afternoon, 1H. Today I'm going to recite a skinky problem written by Dan Valley. I think I'm a little skink. I think I must. For I have a skinky buddy, and I skink around the dust. I have a skinky little tongue that flickers in the air, catching skinkalicious insects, of which I have my share. It's rather a skinky problem, so have a little think. Yes, I'm almost sure. I've got to be. I am a little skink. Thank you.